Hello friends, this video on carbonates compound part 18 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Before watching this video, please make sure that you have watched part 1 to part 17. Now we will discuss homologous series. So what is homologous series? It is a group of organic compounds. They have similar structure, not same, and similar chemical property is also similar. With the successive compound differ by CH2. They differ only by CH2. I'll take example methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane. They all have similar structure and they differ only by CH2. If you see this guy and this guy, it has one carbon and two hydrogen extra. If you take this guy, it has one carbon and two hydrogen extra. If you take this and this guy, this has 4 minus 1, 3, 1 extra, 10 minus 2, 2 hydrogen extra. You compare this guy, one hydrogen carbon extra and two hydrogen extra. So the difference is only CH2, differ only by CH2. And the reason we are studying is why is this, because they have chemical properties similar and they have similar structure. More examples, alkenes, if you take C2H4, ethene, propene, butene, pentene, hexene, all these have similar chemical property. And you see here also, it differs by CH2, right? One carbon, two hydrogen. This guy, if you compare, one carbon, two hydrogen. If you take these two, one carbon, two hydrogen, correct? If you take alkynes, this is alkynes. Here also, if you see ethyne, propyne, butyne, pentyne, hexyne, all these have similar structures, right? So when I'm talking about butyne here, I'm talking about this butyne. Straight ones, right? Pentyne, hexyne, all straights, I'm talking about all straights. So that's why I'm telling that they have similar structures. Because the moment I'm talking about different butynes, for example this, I'm talking about different structure. So here I'm talking about all straight ones because they all have straight structures. They have similar chemical properties and they all differ by CH2 group. And for these things only, because they have so many things common and they have a pattern, we study homologous series, correct? For example, in periodic table, you must have seen that sodium, potassium, they are all part of one group because they share same properties. Similar to this, we have homologous series because they have same properties, right? And they differ by CH2. And the reason we study homologous series, they have similar chemical properties. They show a gradual increase in physical property. Please note, gradual change in physical property based on their molecular mass. They have a similar, same general format of the stride. And the adjacent is differs by 14 is the molecular mass because it differs by CH2, one carbon and two hydrogen. So if you take the molecular mass of these two, that is 14, right? Carbon is 12 plus hydrogen 1 each, 12 plus 1 2, that is 14. And they have same functional group. Again, functional group I'll discuss later, but if I'm talking about homologous series, all the element in this homologous series has to be of same functional group because they have same chemical property also, right? So they have same method of preparation. They generally are prepared by the same method. They have similar structure formula also. And they have same nature of element. So since they have so many common things, and that's the reason why we study homologous. Thank you. Visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thanks once again.